bridge might have fallen due to an earthquake. Get the door open, so they blasted through the ground. This path leads to the temple. has whittled these structures for centuries. Shock's lightning axe.
Thank you.
Hunter's gone. Jonah!
Lara, what is it?
Put Koryanka on. Koryanka, the shield's been taken.
Then Amaru has it already. He wouldn't risk bringing it back into the city. It must be even deeper within the mountain.
All right, I'll go after it. I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
chilil. Nishbal kunesaholal. Waku kulkan muchaik kachil.
Somewhere. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Has to be a way in. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Come on!
slow and steady. Jonah, Koryanka was right. The cult moved the shield deeper into the mountain.
Koryanka, Lara found it.
The Agemaker's shield. I knew it was true.
It's beautiful. I'm...
Find her!
Damn.
Lara, what's wrong?
Someone's here.
Kill.
full up. Can't carry anymore.
Start the search pattern. Only a matter of time. Now pay! Oh, shit. Better look around.
That's all of them. All full up. Can't carry any more. Need to get back to the village. Right, I'm here.
Lara, you did it. The shield of the Age Maker. It's...
What's wrong?
It's the ritual.
Sacrifice the weaving.
No, not weaving. Destiny. And sacrifice. It can also mean creation. The traditional interpretation is we all create destiny. It's just as I thought. Look, the symbol here. Ancestors.
But couldn't that also mean imposters?
Yes. That's what Amaru wants. Proof that anyone can create destiny. Not only the descendants of the first emperor.
You're right.
No one can ever see this. This truth would shake Unuratu's faith. It will jeopardize the entire rebellion.
That would only embolden Amaru's belief that he is the one destined to remake the world.
Lara. We have to destroy it.
There must be another way. But the truth wouldn't stay hidden forever. I think you're right.
Together then. As sisters.
Together.
Despite this outcome, you showed great courage retrieving the shield. This bow was given to me when I joined the Shorn Ones. Never take a step backwards in battle. That is the single oath we take. You did not take a step backwards in battle today, Lara. You have the heart of a Shorn One. And I would be honored if you would keep the bow.
Koryanka, this is... The honor is all mine. Thank you.
Is that the shield? I don't even want to know why you're burning that. I'm just glad you made it back. Again.
Thank you again for all you have done.
Perhaps we'll share in the next adventure.
Hello.
I've told you that is not a toy.
What is it?
That's my new trophy. It was Amaru's most treasured possession. He wore it on a string around his neck, close to his heart.
But you found a way to steal it.
I had to. Do you know what it is?
It's a cipher wheel. A coded message.
Yes. And if Amaru goes to the trouble of putting a message in code, we have to know what that message is.
Let me try. Maybe the code leads to the place of the flooded underworld. In the Mine Cross, water comes from the south, and south is associated with the color yellow. Road, mountain, sky, east. That seems promising. Lining up the symbols has given me a possible location. Do these mean anything to you? Mountain road, sky road, east mountain?
Yes. Amaru and his family lived near the base of the eastern mountain while he was growing up.
So he would know the area very well.
Making it the perfect place for him to hide something important.
I'll let you know what I find.
I'm looking forward to it.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I should have done something. Now Unuratu is captured.
You did all you could.
And the other rebels? They'll make an example of them.
We can't focus on that right now.